Right then, okay, sorry for that bit of a delay. So, yeah, second or penultimate part of this video, hopefully, where we reach Cahua 1 and we fight Tlālōque. Tlālōque, one Tlālōque, many Tlālōque. Anyway, yeah, so I didn't really talk about what happened in Weka, in terms of the secrets. The secrets in Teok 2, the secrets had been about the supposedly superior people being arrogant, saying there won't be a revolt. Then in Weka, the secrets were about there being a revolt, and they were all very, very hidden away. But I got all of them, by the way, but they were all very hidden away. And so we get the feeling there were people holding up, trying to get away from the carnage, and there was a plague, but the people on both sides of the war both thought they were so right that they couldn't see past the damage they were causing, and nobody was bothering to actually try to cure the plague, so the society was destroying itself. That sounds familiar, if you know what I mean. But anyway, here we are. Cahua 1. Cahua meaning to let go or to release. It's also what Bart Simpson says in a Halloween episode of The Simpsons. BI, artificial intelligence. These are mines, by the way. See? But yeah, he says, he jumps out the window and goes, "Cahua!" And then he wakes up in a hospital bed in the middle of the night and says, "Tonga!" Anyway, just a little Simpsons reference there. Cahua. Cahua, it's also, what am I doing here? It's also a Latin word meaning cavernous, and is at the source of the English word cave. And though obviously there's no H in the Latin spelling. Will there be something over here? If this were a live stream, you'd be able to tell me I was off my head, but then again. Invisible wall. Oh no, I'm stuck. Okay. Bug, 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 bug. This should kill me. Like I'm, well, the goose is well and truly cooked here. I have to restart from the last save. Ah, damn it. That's strange that they hadn't any saving checkpoints. But yeah, might as well have another look for secrets in here. Without the electricity everywhere. Yeah. much easier the second time around, really. Come on, come on. Column one, column two. No, I don't hear any secrets. Okay. I pretty much know what I'm doing this time, don't I?
Using the great fires of the violent mountain,
and no, they fed their machines. Perturbing freeze here this time, that's good.
The factory where the ball was taken. And once it was removed, the machines fell silent. The caretakers went dormant. If the ball is ever returned to the tomb of the caretakers, the earth will become a living hell.
Yeah, I don't get what they say about the caretakers being dormant, since, you know, that king has been following us around since Oztoc II. So yeah, we need the vehicle here as well, obviously, because of all the lava traps. Oh god, this is not a nice place really, is it? Right, so I'm not going right this time because there's a chance of me getting stuck. So instead I'm going to dismount and I'm going to go left, which is where the game wants me to go. Now, I don't know, lads. Ominous. Okay, I'm standing on the ball button, the ball's in the player button. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, saving. Cool. And more anti-gravity. Excellent. Okay, set off these mines. Okay, yeah, that's the secret that laughs at you. A moment till I show you where it is. Sorry about that. Alright, the mines are already dealt with. See? Sorry. See, there it is. Now I can't get in there by crouching. The way in seems to be from the right there. And I don't believe it's in this room. It's in the other room. No. Ah, for God's sake! Excuse me. Yeah, we can't go that way. That doesn't make sense. So... no. Come on in. Oh damn, the gravity part's over already. Oh well. Oh, checkpoint. Excellent. Oh dear. And the ball is on fire. Ooh. Cool. No. Oh dearie me. No, this is a Tlālōque. One of the guardians of the factories, appointed by the caretakers, I guess. Or maybe the caretakers referred to the Tlālōque themselves. After all, I think in real mythology, the Tlālōque were gods of rain and fertility. Ah, for Pete's sake. That doesn't seem very consistent with these big, horrible guardian fellows, but sure. The idea is power. No. Come on! Where's he gone? Where's my Tlālōque? Oh, here he is. He comes out, but he's still damaged. Come on! Excellent. Now, I once thought maybe you could burn away these planks, but you can't. And again with this strange flashing light. Yes, that makes sense. Ooh! Meshti. I gazed into the crystal waters of the underground river and met a grey face. My skin is coarse and dry. It is already too late. I am beginning to forget my wisdoms, the intricacies of slow lightning, of static mobilization, and heat alchemy. All of it lost like tears in the river. Soon I will lose the meaning of the scribe. I will forget my own name. Yeah. That's... I don't know if that's because of the plague or just because the ball was removed from its rightful place. It's just a terrible fate befell people. I'm still... the moral of the story is kind of ambiguous. But, I don't know, it's not over yet. Can figure out the moral when we get to the end. Okay. Just sitting there, just like the one behind the pyramid in Weka. Tossi. The king who declares himself a false god seeks the ball even as the plague fills the streets with living death. He will not claim it. It is ours now and it will enable us beyond this place. We will find a way to dig ourselves out and see the sky again. To do this, we must hide the ball. We must devise a way to keep it from the king's armies. So these would be the people who built all these puzzles and managed to leave the place and go on to become modern humans, I guess. Anyway, I suppose there wouldn't be another secret hiding around here, would there? Yeah, you never know. Could be. If I get on this pipe, what happens? Okay. Nothing stopped me, which is probably a good sign. Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not inclined to think that would have led me anywhere. But sure, I suppose. Sure, we're already halfway there in terms of secrets, so I'm not doing that badly. Shoot. No, it is all going horribly wrong. Once we open this door, we can bring the vehicle along, and that'll enable us to search the area more quickly. Come on! There you go. I try to go right. No, can't do that. Good, because I didn't really want to go exploring over there. That's not really feasible either. what, this reminds me of now, the fourth act of Portal 2, where Wheatley is in charge of the facility. But as I say, this game came out before Portal 2 and was used to promote its release, but you know, I didn't get around to playing this section until after it was released. Long after. Several years, even. So hard to believe Portal 2 came out so long ago. I remember anticipating it. Pretty sure this isn't going to lead me anywhere useful, but nah, sure. No. Okay. The infernal factories, as one might say. If I climb up in this pipe. Okay, it's letting me do it. Yeah, there's no way I can climb up in that big rock, is there? I don't know, I think this is all worth a try. I'm guessing there's an invisible wall up here. No, there isn't. I'm now 2 kilometers away from the ball and counting. So, yeah, this is a dead end. It would have been nice if there was an invisible wall earlier on to assure me of that fact, but anyway. No, this is all good. Exploring is good. I'm pretty sure trying to jump on this rock won't get me anywhere, no. Okay. Now, what happens if I go right? That's the mistake I made at the end of Oztoc 1. I searched on the left and I didn't bother searching on the right, which was quite stupid. Yeah, I don't know if this bunny hopping is annoying. I don't think it is. It just helps me get around faster, but I don't know. Spabington doing all his oohs and ahs might be a bit upsetting. I don't know. Yeah, his name is Spabington, which was revealed in a Killing Floor tie-in cross-promotion thingy bob. Now, what seems to be the story here? Come on. Now, here we go. Yep. And here comes another Tlālōque. See, I told you there's more than one. Come on. no. Oh. Oh yeah, he's backed up by other creatures this time. No. Oh, symbols, cool. Now this one doesn't set the ball on fire, it covers it in mines, better again. Wait, the guy, the Tlālōque's being backed up by mummies. I thought the mummies were, oh dear, were humans, i.e. enemies of the Tlālōque. And I'm back down here. Lovely. I'm not sure if I should be looking for secrets up here. Here we go. I can't use that anymore. No, I can't. That would be too easy. There we go. Now. Ooh, dear. Ah, for flip's sake, there's an orbit around me. Now, here we go. Is that all of them? Yeah, close enough. Okay, happy enough with that. No. I can't help but think I should be looking for another secret. They're sort of unpredictable, unpredictably scattered really, aren't they? No. Flip. This is so weird. That arrow must have been put there by the humans, and yet this is clearly Tlālōque country. Electrify the ball. No, we simply get the Tlālōque to walk through some specs. Oh no, mummies. Ah, Tlālōque. Tlālōque done with. Okay. Ah. Lads, if you'll give me 1 second now, I have to do something. Sorry about that, just had to let a cat in and let another cat out. Do I hear a secret or is it the music? Or is it the steam? Could be the steam too. No. Saving. Okay, that's good. Now I can go back and get the vehicle. Bring it through here? I reckon not. Come on. Nah, I can't. Okay, silly me. So yeah, we're abandoning the vehicle at this point. Pictograms tell us we're going the right direction anyway, but yeah, any secrets anywhere around here? Kind of like the music here as well. It's, I don't know why, but it makes me think of the Dante Symphony by Liszt. Probably just because this place is so bleeding infernal. But, yeah, I really don't see any place that there could be a secret. I went both ways in that really long pipe, didn't I? Pretty much. There could be a secret at the other end of this, this ride through the lava, but I wouldn't hold out much hope, really. Well, even if there aren't any more, I found half of them, which I think is better than what I did before, so I found that one that was laughing at me. Now, if we look off in the distance, I don't think there's a zoom function, but we can see the king standing there with a Tlālōque on either side. So yeah, our work isn't done yet, I'm afraid. Yeah, the level's nearly over and I've only half the secrets. That's not good, is it? And the ball gets excited. And then he walks away. Right. Damn it! 2 of 4 secrets! Okay, so I failed to find 2 secrets, just like in Oztoc I. Cahua 1 and Oztoc I. May Bet Noir. Clearly. Yeah, there's obviously no way to go back at this point. I just... Damn it! So they're all basically hiding around in places where I wasn't expecting them to be hiding. Well, yeah. Flip! Okay, but anyway. So what can we say about the secrets this time? Well, the secrets, they were telling us that during the revolt the plague was getting worse and again. And there was one person who was on the rebel side, and he was saying that he still wanted to keep the ball away from the king and leave the place. There was no notion of working together to fix the problems. Again, yeah, it all sounds quite familiar, I think. If you watch this video at the time it's made, I think you'll get what I'm trying to say. Anyway, so that's Cahua 1. 2 of 4 secrets. 50% success rate. That's not good, really. But, anyway.